Today we are going to discuss some of the problems on difference equation representation for discrete time LTI systems. First problem, find the natural response for the system described by the difference equation y of n minus 9/16 y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n minus 1, with conditions given y of minus 1 is equal to 1 and y of minus 2 is equal to minus 1. So to solve nth order difference equation, we need n number of initial conditions. So it is given in this problem, we have second order system and initial conditions is 2. There are 2 initial conditions are given. So we have to find natural response. So condition for natural response, we have to take x of n is equal to 0. That is a homogeneous equation. Then y of n becomes minus 9/16 y of n minus 2 is equal to 0. Call it as equation number 1. So to get the characteristic equation, we have to replace y of n minus k is equal to r to the power minus k. So from equation number 1, we will get the characteristic equation as 1 minus 9/16 r to the power minus 2 is equal to 0. Then the value of r is equal to plus or minus 3/4. That is, r1 is equal to 3/4 and r2 is equal to minus 3/4. We know that natural response equation y n of n, here it is discrete time, hence we have to take y of n of n is equal to c1 into r1 to the power n plus c2 into r2 to the power n. Then y n of n is equal to, substitute and r1 and r2 values, c1 into 3/4 to the power n plus c2 into minus 3/4 to the power n. Call it as equation number 2. And we know that from equation number 1, y of n is equal to 9/16 into y of n minus 2. Call it as equation number 3. Now using equation number 2 and 3 and using initial conditions given we get y of 0 is equal to 9 by 16 into y of minus 2, which is equal to 9 by 16 into y of minus 2 is given, the value is minus 1, is equal to c1 plus c2. Then y of 1 is equal to 9 by 16 y of minus 1, which is equal to 9 by 16 into y of minus 1 is given as 1, which is equal to 3 by 4 c1 minus 3 by 4 c2. So solving about the equations, we get c1 is equal to 3 by 32 and c2 is equal to minus 21 divided by 32. Then the natural response is yn of n is equal to 3 by 32 into 3 by 4 to the power n minus 21 by 32 into minus 3 by 4 to the power n, where n is greater than or equal to 0. Next problem. Solve the homogeneous difference equation y of n plus y of n minus 1 plus half into y of n minus 2 is equal to 0, with y of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 and y of minus 2 is equal to 1. So homogeneous equation y of n plus y of n minus 1 plus half into y of n minus 2 is equal to 0. It is the given equation, call it as equation number 1. Then characteristic equation becomes 1 plus r to the power minus 1 plus half into r to the power minus 2 is equal to 0, which is equal to r square plus r plus 1 by 2 is equal to 0, or r is equal to minus 1 plus or minus 1 minus 2 divided by 2, which is equal to minus 1 plus or minus j divided by 2. Then R1 is equal to minus 1 plus J by 2 and R2 is equal to minus 1 minus J by 2. So the roots are non-repeated, therefore the natural response yn of n is equal to c1 into minus 1 plus j by 2 to the power n plus c2 into minus 1 minus j by 2 to the power n. Call it as equation number 2. And from equation number 1, we can write y of n is equal to minus y of n minus 1 minus half into y of n minus 2. Call it as equation number 3. using equation number 2 and 3 and initial conditions, it is given we get y of 0 is equal to minus y of minus 1 minus half into y of minus 2. That means putting the value of n as 0, which is equal to 1 minus half, which is equal to half, which is equal to c1 plus c2. Then changing the value of n to 1, y of 1 is equal to minus y of 0 minus half into y of minus 1, which is equal to minus half plus half, which is equal to 0, which is equal to c1 into minus 1 plus j by 2 plus c2 into minus 1 minus j by 2. Solving above two equations, we get c1 is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 minus j, and c2 is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 plus j. Therefore, the natural response is yn of n is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 minus j into minus 1 plus j by 2 to the power n plus 1 by 4 into 1 plus j into minus 1 minus j by 2 to the power n. Next, we are going to solve some of the problems on forced response, which is also known as zero state response. So, first problem, determine the zero state response for the system described by the difference equation y of n minus 5 by 6 y of n minus 1 plus 1 by 6 y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n. Where the forcing function x of n is equal to 2 to the power n, where n is greater than or equal to 0 and 0 elsewhere. So it is given y of n minus 5 by 6 y of n minus 1 plus 1 by 6 y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n. Call it as equation number 1. Or y of n is equal to 5 by 6 y of n minus 1 minus 1 by 6 y of n minus 2 plus x of n. Call it as equation number 2. Then forced response is equal to natural response plus particular solution. Then the characteristic equation 1 minus 5/6 r to the power minus 1 plus 1/6 r to the power minus 2 is equal to 0. Or I can rewrite it as r square minus 5/6 r plus 1/6 is equal to 0. By solving above equation, we get r1 is equal to 1/3 and r2 is equal to 1/2. Hence, natural response is equal to c1 into 1/3 to the power n plus c2 into 1/2 to the power n. Call it as equation number 3. It is given x of n is equal to 2 to the power n into u of n, because it is given, it is n is greater than or equal to 0. Then yp of n is equal to k into 2 to the power n into u of n. Call it as equation number 4. Substituting equation number 4 in equation number 1, we get k into 2 to the power n minus 5/6 k into 2 to the power n minus 1 plus 1/6 k into 2 to the power n minus 2 is equal to 2 to the power n, where n is greater than or equal to 2, which is equal to k minus 5/6 k into 2 to the power minus 1 plus 1/6 into k into 2 to the power minus 2 equal to 1. Or k into 1 minus 5/12 plus 1/24 equal to 1, or k is equal to 8/5. Then forced response is equal to c1 into 1/3 to the power n plus c2 into 1/2 to the power n plus 8/5 into 2 to the power n. Call it as equation number 5. Assuming 0 initial conditions, using equation number 2 and 5, we get y of 0 is equal to 5/6 into y of minus 1 minus 1/6 into y of minus 2 plus 1 is equal to 1, which is equal to c1 plus c2 plus 8/5. Similarly, y of 1 is equal to 5/6 into y of 0 minus 1/6 into y of minus 1 plus 2 is equal to 17/6, which is equal to 1/3 c1 plus half into c2 plus 16/5. Then solving above two equations, we get c1 is equal to 2/5 and c2 is equal to minus 1. Then the forced response y into 1 by 3 to the power n minus 1 into half to the power n plus 8 by 5 into 2 to the power n, where n is greater than or equal to 0. Next problem, find the forced response of the system described by the difference equation. Y of n plus y of n minus 1 plus half into y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n plus 2 into x of n minus 1, with input x of n is equal to e of n. Then given equation is y of n plus y of n minus 1 plus half into y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n plus 2 into x of n minus 1. Call it as equation number 1. Or y of n is equal to minus y of n minus 1 minus half into y of n minus 2 plus x of n plus 2x of n minus 1. Call it as equation number 2. Then forced response is natural response plus particular solution. Then the characteristic equation becomes 1 plus r to the power minus 1 plus half into r to the power minus 2 is equal to 0, or r square plus r plus half is equal to 0. Or solving the characteristic equation, we get r is equal to minus 1 plus or minus j by 2. Therefore, natural response y n of n is equal to c1 into minus 1 plus j by 2 to the power n plus c2 into minus 1 minus j by 2 to the power n. Call it as equation number 3. It is given x of n is equal to e of n. Then the particular solution yp of n is equal to k into e of n. Call it as equation number 4. Substituting equation number 4 in equation number 1, we get k plus k plus half k equal to 1 plus 2, where n is greater than or equal to 2, or 2.5 k is equal to 3, or k is equal to 6 by 5. Then forced response is c1 into minus 1 plus j by 2 to the power n plus c2 into minus 1 minus j by 2 to the power n plus 6 by 5. Call it as equation number 5. Next, assuming 0 initial conditions, and using equation number 2 and 5, we get y of 0 is equal to minus y of minus 1 minus half into y of minus 2 plus 1 plus 0 which is equal to 1 which is equal to C1 plus C2 plus 6 by 5. Then y of 1 is equal to minus y of 0 minus half into y of minus 1 plus 1 plus 2 which is equal to 2 which is equal to C1 into minus 1 plus j by 2 plus C2 into minus 1 minus j by 2 plus 6 by 5. Solving above equations, we get C1 is equal to minus 1 by 10 minus J 7 by 10 and C2 is equal to minus 1 by 10 plus J 7 by 10. Therefore, forced response is y f of n is equal to minus 1 by 10 minus j 7 by 10 into minus 1 plus j by 2 to the power n plus minus 1 by 10 plus j into 7 by 10 into minus 1 minus j by 2 to the power n plus 6 by 5 where n is greater than or equal to 0. Find the complete response of the system described by the difference equation y of n minus 1 by 9 y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n minus 1 with y of minus 1 is equal to 1 and y of minus 2 is equal to 0 and x of n is equal to u of n. Then the given equation is y of n minus 1 by 9 y of n minus 2 is equal to x of n minus 1. Call it as equation number 1 or y of n is equal to 1 by 9 y of n minus 2 plus x of n minus 1. Call it as equation number 2. Then complete response y of n is equal to natural response plus particular solution. Then the characteristic equation 1 minus 1 by 9 r to the power minus 2 is equal to 0 or r square is equal to 1 by 9 or r is equal to plus or minus 1 by 3. That is r1 is equal to 1 by 3 and r2 is equal to minus 1 by 3. Therefore, yn of n is equal to c1 into 1 by 3 to the power n plus c2 into minus 1 by 3 to the power n. Call it as equation number 3. It is given x of n is equal to u of n. Then the particular solution yp of n is equal to k into u of n. Call it as equation number 4. Then substituting equation number 4 in equation number 1, we get k minus 1 by 9k is equal to 1 or k is equal to 9 by 8. Therefore, y of n is equal to C1 into 1 by 3 to the power n plus C2 into minus 1 by 3 to the power n plus 9 by 8. Call it as equation number 5. And the initial conditions are given, y of minus 1 is equal to 1 and y of minus 2 is equal to 0. So using equation number 2 and 5 and initial conditions, we get y of 0 is equal to 1 by 9 y of minus 2 plus x of minus 1 is equal to 0, which is equal to c1 plus c2 plus 9 by 8. And y of 1 is equal to 1 by 9 y of minus 1 plus x of 0 is equal to 10 by 9, which is equal to 1 by 3 c1 minus 1 by 3 c2 plus 9 by 8. Solving the above equations, we get c1 is equal to minus 7 by 12 and c2 is equal to minus 13 by 24. Then the complete response is y of n is equal to minus 7 by 12 into 1 by 3 to the power n minus 13 by 24 into minus 1 by 3 to the power n plus 9 by 8, where n is greater than or equal to 0.